Hello students, so in this lecture we shall be discussing about capillary condensation. And adhesion. Now, this is applicable for Fizeopt surfactant monolayer. Now, the adhesion is dependent on the hydrophilicity of head groups. And the phase state of the hydrocarbon chains. So this is one thing, and second thing it depends upon is the phase state of hydrocarbon chains and it also depends upon the humidity which is also increases it leads to increase the mobility of surfactant molecule. And lastly, it depends upon the pressure. Now,
Baba,
when surfaces are close enough, then the water capillary condenses around this contact zone. Then the water capillary condenses around the contact zone. And as long as the sum of the water contact angle on the two surfaces is less than 90 degree, it gives rise to an attractive capillary force. You can see that as long as the sum of the water angle. On the two surfaces, is less than 180 degrees. It gives rise to an attractive gravitational force. The capillary pressure, on the other hand, depends upon the relative pressure. So capillary pressure depends on relative pressure. And according to something called the Kelvin equation, so what is the Kelvin equation? Let's write the Kelvin equation. Given as KT divided by M ln P by P O equal to comma LV 1 by R 1 plus 1 by R2, where R1 and R2 are the meniscus radii of curvature, K is the Boltzmann constant, and T is the temperature, and gamma LV is the liquid vapor surface tension. And this P by P0 is the relative vapor pressure. And sigma M is the molar volume of condensed liquid. Assume that the vapor is aerial, there is a liquid is incompressible, so there's an assumption.
Ab aap Excel ka kaam aasani se apne phone se kar sakte hain.
We assume that the vapor is aerial. the liquid is incompressible. Now, the molar volume of the vapor is more than the molar volume of the liquid. Therefore, the adhesive force because of capillary condensation is given as adhesive force because of capillary condensation is given as F cap is equal to delta P into A, where delta P is the pressure difference across a curved interface. Acting on an area A. There is another equation called Young's Laplace equation. Relates the Laplace pressure to the surface tension. And the local meniscus curvature as follows, substitution as well as the local meniscus curvature. So it is given as delta P is equal to sigma LV into 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2, so if we consider the general case of a rigid sphere of radius R. And interacting with a rigid flat plate, so then the capillary pressure is given as 's equal to delta PA, which is equal to two pi gamma LV one by R one plus one by R two multiplied by R square sine square theta. Let us write the expression once again. We had F cap is equal to delta PA, and it is equal to two pi V multiplied by 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 2 by 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 into R square sine square phi. If we look into the diagram, and this is the meniscus of the capillary tube. This is the surface. So consider this as a radius, sphere of radius R, and say this angle is phi. And the phi is called the filling angle. And in the limit of vanishing filling angle, the capillary pressure is given as in the limit of vanishing filling angle, you can write the capillary pressure F cap is equal to 2 pi R gamma LV multiplied by cos theta 1 plus cos theta 2, where theta 1 and theta 2 are the water contact angles on the two surfaces. Water contact angles on the two surfaces. Now, if the meniscus is assumed to be circular, we are assuming the meniscus to be circular in nature, the capillary forces can be approximated as कैप इज इक्वल टू पाई आर गामा एल वी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय द टर्म माइनस साइन फाई प्लस कॉस थीटा वन प्लस थीटा टू सॉरी थीटा वन प्लस फाई प्लस कॉस थीटा टू डिवाइडेड बाय d by beta plus 1 minus cos phi into 2 sine square phi. So here the Philic angle is fixed by the vapor pressure according to Kelvin equation. So the filling angle is fixed by the vapor pressure. According to the Kelvin equation.
बहुत ज्यादा खर्चा हो रहा है शादी का
और कर डेस्टिनेशन वेडिंग
जा यार अच्छा
केटी बाय सिग्मा गामा एन बी इनटू यू एम इनटू एल एन पी बाय पी जीरो इट इज इक्वल टू डेल्टा पी बाय गामा एल वी is equal to 1 by R1 plus 1 by R2 and it is equal to 1 by R sine phi minus cos theta 1 plus phi plus cos theta 2 divided by d plus r 1 minus cos phi. So here d is the sphere that sphere flat separation at the point of closest approach. D is the sphere and flat separation at the point of closest approach. So in the case of an AFM tip, the resolved surface tension force may also be important and should be added. So it is given as, so in the case of an AFM tip, the resolved surface tension force should be added this is the case, then we can write the force Fs, surface tension force Fs. Is equal to 2 pi gamma lv r sine phi into sine theta 1 plus phi. So if the sphere and the flat are elastic and adhesive, assume that the sphere and the flat surface are elastic and adhesive. So the theory of Johnson, Kendall and Robert is frequently used to explain surface deformation addition in dry conditions. The theory of Johnson, Kendall and Robert. So it's called the JKR. So this theory is used to explain the surface deformation and that is in dry conditions. JKR theory predicts a finite contact diameter. So this JKR it predicts a finite contact diameter. Even under zero load, so that is a force.
अब आप एक्सेल का काम आसानी से अपने फोन से कर सकते हैं.
Adhesive force is then given by F is equal to 3 by 2 into pi into RW, and it is equal to 3 pi R into gamma, where W is the Dupré energy of addition and W is equal to gamma 1 minus gamma 2 plus gamma 2 minus gamma 1 2, where gamma 1 and gamma 2, these are the surface energies of the contacting material. Uh, and gamma 1, 2 is the interfacial energy between the two surfaces. So if the materials are identical, then gamma 1, 2 is equal to 0 and W is equal to 2 into sigma.